Pretty much. I done dug. Gotta work out what ones I've done and what ones I haven't done. Oh, I've completed this area. Well, that's a bonus. That's it. Well, apparently I'm not finished because I've got one more area to do. Yeah. Nice, nice. Good work, good work. Not very nice. I'm like 68% good this iron turns. Yeah. Don't, but I'm recording it. I'm over Spyro. Didn't do what you're gonna do then. The doom. You did. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I do remember that.
Before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
It's great news, fam. You prick. Be nasty like that. Yeah. That's a bit overpowered for him. I'm an idiot. He's trash. Yeah. I flew very weirdly.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Take care.
Oh, nearly died again. That's great, so you finished it. Oh, I'm gonna fly right around here. Back and 100% it. Oh wow. I'm missing something. I'm missing a key. Oh, now I'm dying again. I found my fly. He's got a knife there. What the fuck? God.
And then stop trying to sit on me.
Yeah, don't mind me, Princess, I'm kind of trash. That just had some emojis basically calling me bad though. Just laughing at me and giving me a thumbs up. That's all. Yeah. I don't know where I've been locked. I'm missing a key somewhere. What up? That no. It's afternoon for me, but yeah, I'm doing good. But I'm missing a couple of gems, so I don't know where. I don't want to do it easy. Everyone in my stream obviously thought I was bad, so they both left. I had two viewers, and they're both bad. Loud. don't know where these fucking gems are. So, yeah, I hate it when I miss a couple of gems, it's annoying. I found most of them, though. That's the main thing, but it's always the hardest trying to find the last couple of them. I found two of them. Level complete. Yeah, yeah. I've killed all the enemies. Okay, I'm 100% completed. Of course you are. Forward to playing that, aren't you? And I'm dead again. Of course I am. I'd never win this game without fucking just yeah. This crap. I only have to get to the home thing and I've fucking completed it. There's this dickhead in the way. He's throwing things at me while I'm trying to jump across lava. I'd love to be a speedrunner, but I'm nowhere near good enough for that. Oh yeah. Fuck's sakes, he's done it again, made me fall into lava because he hit me with a fucking thing. Only reason why I'm dying is because of him. And I've got a game over, apparently.
Spyro, I hope you know what lies in store for you. Nasty's world is not the friendliest place you'll ever find. Are you ready to go?
Oh, well. That's a rip. Huh. Recording for YouTube. Zoom internal. Just got your notification.